really the overall theme is about finding people in your life that you love, that believe in you, that you believe in, and not letting them go. And unfortunately, this woman does let this person go.
So the clothes in this are amazing. Did you ever want to take something home at the end of the day?
I mean, I wanted to, but the glasses were the thing that I like really wanted. Those Celine glasses, yeah.
Those glasses are amazing.
They're amazing, yeah. I feel like smart and like smart in them. Smart and smart, yeah. Susan is a gallerist and she lives in Los Angeles and sort of has gotten caught up in sort of a more materialistic existence, and she's sort of struggling with what that means in her life right now.
I guess I expected him to be the Tom Ford that we all see, probably the Tom Ford that just walked through here, you know, perfect and put together, which he always was aesthetically. But I think there were times when we were rehearsing where he would, you know, get down on his knees and act out the scene for me, like weeping and banging his hands on the ground and basically expressing all of his own heartbreak to me. So he made himself vulnerable to me. I tried to him, and that's the Tom Ford that I know.
Tom wanted me to grow my hair out, grow my fingernails out, drop weight. And in that time, I was watching documentaries on psychopaths and serial killers, and it was just sort of all started to mold together, and you know, we're doing costume fittings, we're playing around. One point I had bottle top glasses, a bit like Jeffrey Dahmer, and luckily these got axed in the last minute. It was a very steady 3 months kind of shedding that kind of dark aura.